Well, I'm here for Women for Mitt, and I'm just so excited to have all these wonderful women who care about our economy, who know the country's heading in the wrong direction, coming here to make calls and to knock doors for Mitt, because we're going to get him elected and we're going to do it through Michigan.
I'm voting for Mitt Romney for president because we definitely need a change, and he's the right man for the job.
I was here a couple weeks ago doing some phone banking, and I was able to talk to about four people who were undecided, and I think I swayed them to go for Mitt Romney. It really inspired me, and I really think we need to push hard right now to finish strong for November 6th.
We are heading in such a catastrophic direction, and I think women really understand that because we have been hit disproportionately hard.
Because of President Obama not understanding how the economy works, I feel that's hurting the women because they're not able to find good jobs.
The problems affecting us today are affecting our families. It's not just a man thing, a woman thing, it's a family thing. And when we have to look at groceries and gas prices and national security, I mean, I have two little girls that I am worried about their future under this administration.
We have been here, my friend and I have been here doing calls at least a half a dozen times, anywhere from 2 hours to 3 hours, and I find the majority of the women that I speak to are definitely in favor of Romney Ryan.
It's our future!
We need someone that can take a failing company, country, state, which he did in Massachusetts, and turn it around. We need a leader in this country.
I'm a woman from it.